Oh, goodness, McFluff. Do you remember when we used to do this? When I used to walk around with you like this? McFluff. McFluff, the bathtub kitten. McFluff. Oh, McFluff.
McBlub! Hello, McBlub! Hello, McBlub! McBlubbin! McFluff! Meow! Brrr. Brrr.
Brrr. Say, shoot. Come on, let's get a close up.
Look at the camera, bud! Can we get the camera?
For all the McLovin fans, this is how McLovin's doing, everybody. Minus some hair in some spots, he's looking rather healthy, actually. Fucking happy, healthy, hungry.
Meow, meow. Such a good little kitty. You're your good little kitty. McBlub.
And peace.
Eva! Eva! Little baby. Little baby. Brr. 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 Meow. Meow. McBlub. Hello, Blubbin. Meow.
Fluffin. Fluffin. Good boy. Eva. Eva, are you bringing that super goofball? Yep.
I know a couple people in specific. I mean, there's going to be a lot of people who will be very happy to see this, but a couple people specifically who are going to be very, very happy to see this video.
Yeah, you're a star, dude.
McFluff.
McFluff. Oh, I love his little tiger spots on his belly. Yeah, McLovin's such a weird cat. He likes the belly rubs.
Their personalities are so different.
Yeah.
The talkative love guy who loves getting baths and fed. Eva, you're...
Yeah, the internet wouldn't believe that you when you said that he loves getting baths.
And you...
They thought I was the worst animal abuser ever for bathing him.
Oh, dude, I took... a funny story with Eva and the groomer. I was dreading taking her to the groomer because that $30 grooming could have gone into a $200 thing.
Uh-huh.
We're bringing the vet in, knocking him out. I was just like, fuck it, we'll just get her nails trimmed and like, wash her hair. And the lady brought her out. I was like, yeah, Brendan washed Eva for free. I'm like, thank God, that means they didn't have to call the vet.
Yeah.
But she would piss, man. She, they bring Fluffin out. He's in like cloud 9. Like, oh, I love everybody.